Smooth red asphalt is a well-known characteristic of Dutch cycleways. It is not paint, it really is a red-colored asphalt. Now that I've documented my cycling environment for over a decade, I can look at how that surface evolves over the years. Asphalt that I recorded being rolled out 9 years ago still looks almost fresh today. Nine years ago, I showed you how one major road in 's-Hertogenbosch got a new top layer of asphalt, and it became one of my best watched videos. Technically, it is not even a good road for cycling. It has a 50 km/h speed limit and on-street cycle lanes. That is not in line with the recommendations in the Dutch guidebooks. In this case, that is because the former council wanted to change this street to a 30 km/h zone, and then it would have been okay. But it is a very good example to see how the top layer of the asphalt was rolled out and aged. The two colors of the top layer were rolled out in one go. On Mother's Day in 2011, a lot of machines drove down the entire street and put the asphalt down all at once. The two smaller machines rolling out the red asphalt came first. They were fed their red asphalt from trucks. A power shovel made sure that these machines constantly had a full load of red asphalt to roll out on the street. The machine spat out the layer of fresh asphalt in a constant flow and at a constant width, which was constantly measured. The edges were kept sharp, and right after that layer was put down, a road roller made sure it was compressed completely flat. When these two outer red layers were in place and the machines were already working about 25 meters further down the road, the big machine for the central black part arrived. This machine was fed the black asphalt directly from trucks that kept rolling in, one after the other. This big machine was very carefully positioned to put the black asphalt right next to the red. Also, immediately behind this machine, road rollers flattened the asphalt to make it perfectly smooth. The transition between the two different colors of the layers was indeed as smooth as a billiard table. Manhole covers required a bit of extra manual labor, but after the road roller left, they also became a very smooth part of the asphalt. Fast forward to 9 years later, and it still looks good. All that was left to do was bringing in the machine to add the lines. Some stencils and some more lines. A few minor mistakes were made, but they became practically invisible almost a decade later. Some of the stencils faded a little, as did some of the lines, which may need to be redone sometime soon. But the asphalt itself aged really well. Very recently, some minor cracks had to be repaired. But I think this road will be smooth enough for many years to come. Now, if only the speed limit would indeed be lowered to 30 km/h.